Hi guys, it's Danielle and today I'm gonna be doing my Christmas wish list. The reason I'm making this video is because I love seeing people's wish lists and then I like seeing what I got for Christmas videos because then you can see like what they didn't get and what they did get. And before you comment that I am spoiled and I expect all these gifts, I'm only gonna get like a quarter of these things, so before you comment, just think that. Also, I have a lot of people in my family who give me gifts, so yeah. Let's get started. Okay, so here's my Christmas wish list, and I think it's about 4 pages. And then here in the key, I wrote that the things that I really want are gonna be written in red, and the things that I want but aren't crazy for are gonna be written in green, but you can still get the greens. Okay, so one thing I want is the Clean and Clear Fruit Exfoliator, because I don't have an exfoliator, and I think it'd be really good if I have an exfoliator for my face. I also want the Canon Rebel T5i, and I really want this camera because I feel like my videos could use some more better quality and stuff like that. And I'm also asking for a tripod. I also want the Diary Wimpy Kid new book, which is called The Long Haul. I'm probably not gonna get this, but I kinda want a betta fish. I also want some heat protected spray because I always like curl my hair and stuff, and I feel like it'd be more better if I have like something protecting my hair from the heat. Also, for when it gets warmer, I really want a penny board. Also, I've been needing a new alarm clock because mine's not working anymore. Like, I set the alarm and it doesn't even ring. So I'm asking for a new alarm clock that has the iPhone 5 charger on it. I'm also asking for some new dance clothes. I also need a MacBook Pro case, and I want it in pink because I'm really afraid that I'll break it or crack it, and it's worth a lot of money and it'd be really bad if I broke it, so I'm asking for the MacBook Pro case. I've also been asking for some headphones because I have earphones and I think sometimes I'd rather have headphones instead of earphones, but I'm not asking for like expensive Beats or anything. I just want some headphones that all work. I'm also a big Shea Tarts fan, so I'd be really wanting the Shea Carl socks, preferably these two, and I also want some Shea Tarts t-shirts. Another thing I'm asking for is Just Dance 2015 because I feel like it'd be a really fun game to play. I also kind of want a dream catcher to hang on my bed back there because I like go crazy with my dreams. I have a dream book and everything. I write all my dreams down, and I think a dream catcher would be really cool. I also want the Naked 2 eyeshadow palette. I also love the show The Next Step, so I heard they were going on tour and I asked if I can get some tickets to go see their show. Recently, I finished a 2,000 piece puzzle with my mom and I was asking for another one like that because it was really fun. I also want some Root socks because I heard from my friends that they are really comfy and they're really nice. I would also love some Bath & Body Works stuff. I also want clothes from the Bethany Moda collection at Aeropostale, because I am also a big fan of Bethany. And the last thing on my list was that I wanted a lot of candy because I love candy and I eat so much around the holidays. So that was all for my Christmas wish list. So I hope you enjoyed this video and like it if you enjoyed. And also leave some Christmas video suggestions down below because I'd love to do some more Christmas videos. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!